For single premium, if you pay, usually single premium has minimum life insurance cover of 1.25 times. So if someone goes for 10 lakh premium, he can take 12,50,000 insurance cover. That is minimum, and that is allowed for people between 51 to 65. Now LIC has come out with certain bifurcations in this, so that it should be more beneficial to the young crowd. So 51 to 65, where the mortality is higher, so obviously mortality charges will be higher. So they will be given lesser insurance cover. And that's why here 1.25 times of single premium. So if someone invests between age 51 to 65, 10 lakh.